My project is about evaluation of influence of two widely used pesticides on Buchoviridis tadpoles. I found about this mission through my mentor, assistant professor Olga Ivanovich Glavaš. I decided to apply for this mission because I thought it was a great opportunity for me to gain new skills and experience while I'm studying. The experience was extremely positive and I learned a lot over there. The employees of the institute were very kind to me and they explained me everything what I didn't know and showed me also what I didn't know over there. Well, in the lab we used Buchoviridis tadpoles and we measured catalase activity, metabolic activity on three different temperatures, and we also measured protein carbonyl.
The purpose of this short scientific mission was to strengthen the collaboration between cost action partners. I actually met Dr. Olga Jovanovic Glavaš in one of the meetings, and we shared our work and experience, and then we decided it would be useful that students could come to our laboratory where we have experience and equipment to do biochemical analysis of metabolism and oxidative stress markers. To the visiting researcher, we provided everything from the equipment so he could use our lab and the facilities, and also we provided him with this basic training of laboratory skills, and we went through the protocols, guided him, supervised him, and at the end we also provided him support with analysis of the results. For us, it was a very good experience to get some fresh ideas and to also be able to share our knowledge to the young ones.